when we play with an orchestra, we have basically two dynamics, forte and fortissimo. I mean, she was pretty adamant about that. And not that we're not going to have colors and shapes, but the main goal always of our playing with orchestra is to be heard. If we can't be heard, then no matter how great your ideas are, they don't get communicated. So sound is going to be very, very important for this.